now the Wings back in the New York end. It's Brett Hickey, feeds Crowley, going to the net, and he scores! Kevin Crowley gets that one by Bouquet, just enough to get it over the line. Wings
by Hickey, a little push pass, even with contact, Crowley gets the shot off and a goal. The Big Cat taking some.
He's got numbers if he hurries. Davis Allen finds Matisse in the trailer. Wines shoots and scores! Kyle Matisse finds the top right corner.
Great shot. Let's take another look at it. Sets his feet, sees that upper corner. Bang! Rambo, Vitarelli down low left.
Crowley was trying to find Vitarelli down to the right, but that shot was blocked, and a quick break the other way, and a shorthanded goal.
Fournier knocked that ball down and then went coast to coast. Little high fake, etc. Pick and roll. It's what Philly does very well. We're going to see if New York can do it, or they do. Digby.
Another transition goal, this one going to New York as Digby came off the bench. Finally, inside the game.
Let's take a look at it. The big man just parting the seas right between the two Wings defenders. High stick, sees that upper left, buries it.
The other way, one-on-one, Ryan Wagner moving in, looking to shoot, scores!
Head is up, he sends it up, he catches Ryan Wagner in stride. Great little move, puts the brakes on, defender.
Matisse holding his own, feeds a man out in front, they scores! Brett Hickey! Beautiful placement by Hickey, not only to get to the top of the crease, but to put it home.
Just taking it, the checks every which way, drawing a lot of attention. Little flip pass to Hickey right in front. Just sees that five hole open up and just buries it right there. Flip by Matisse.
Off the corner board, 17 to shoot in front. Gibson is hit hard by Jokum. They retain possession in front. Lomas deeks and scores. Wings almost had that shut down, but
chance opportunity. Digby told him to slow it down, but Lomas just gets lost.
Gibson thought about the shot, played it down behind the net instead, and out to the right side, Chetner fires and scores. Jean-Luc Chetner.
In a corner, look at the ball movement. Higgins thinks there's going to be a dunk from outside, so he turned his head. He had to step forward, and as he stepped forward, Chetner just.
Crossley, very glad to have you along with us. I'm Brian Smith. Scott Gabrielson, Devin Caney, and we get a goal.
Pipe bounces up and in. Shot, bang.
Not what you would typically see out of an expansion team as a shot and a goal from Digby.
Motion, spread floor. That little fake right there got Higgins thinking he was going to shoot, but he didn't. That fake brings Higgins to his knee. Little bounce shot. Bounce low. Picks a high corner right there. Great shot by Tyler Digby.
Cross pass left in front for Hickey was just off the mark. Comes out to Crowley off right side. Currier shoots and scores! Josh Currier, rather that's Cory Vitarelli getting it going.
Being on the power play. Power play win. Look at Crowley. Cross field pass. Vitarelli one-time catch. Look at him. Creeping down, one-time catch. Quick stick beats Bouquet to that far pipe. Pass, catch.
Goes down to the right side, replays Reardon. Back out to Hickey, fires, scores! Brett Hickey from distance bounces it home.
Hickey just feeling it. Look at him at the top, at the point, just inside that restraining line. Finds himself open. He's going to take the shot. Nice bouncer. Bouquet drops to his knees, but the bounce shot goes high. Beats.
Here's Matisse, feeds it right side, they score! It's Vitarelli again, tucking it home.
He's keeping the ball hot, keeping it moving, finding the open man. Look at Matisse, crossfield pass, one-time catch and release by Vitarelli. Big shot, great look at it, Vitarelli. Catch, shot, goal. Vitarelli, his 201st goal.
The momentum here, Wings have the first three goals of this third quarter. Man cutting to the net, that's Kelly, and he tucks one home. Connor Kelly got by his man and is able to
move, speed move, little drops his stick to his left hand but comes back to a right, little dip and do, dip underneath, finds that far corner.
Things up high on the left, feeds it off, Vitarelli walking in and he scores! The hat trick for Cory Vitarelli!
See the patience and the talent and skill of Cory Vitarelli. Takes his time, face dodge, reaches to that far pipe and buries it. Here it is. Does he shoot from outside? No. Walks in, face dodge.
A lot closer to 50 in this game. Here's a shot and another goal from Brett Hickey.
The unexpected. Well, Hickey just lets it fly off the pick. Here he goes, coming right up the pick. Has time, room, lets it fly. Buries it to that lower corner. Great goal by Brett Hickey.
Rambo as the offense gets set up. Rambo looking for a lane. Fires and scores! Matt Rambo gets on the board. It's 11-6 Wings.
Let's take a look at it. All one-on-one effort. Comes through a kind of wall. Picks. Gets himself across center floor. Just buries it far side. Gets Bouquet to the near...
They're working around, it's Crowley. Near side for Rambo. Down low to Vitarelli, in front for Matisse, scores!
A great ball movement by Philadelphia. Keep the ball moving. 1, 2, 3, look at Matisse, just sets up in front of the crease. Rambo, Vitarelli, Matisse, one-timer, goal, Philadelphia. We're up by 6 goals. We saw it last weekend against Rochester when teams are down. And here's another one. They're down by one more. 13-6. We'll give it go. A little flip behind the back from Crowley. Hickey sets up, buries it low and away. Look at this. Crowley behind the back. Hickey, one cradle, low shot.
But could not quite get that one. Now off the bench, they move in and score. Kyle Matisse finds Brett Hickey off the bench. That's 5 on the night for Hickey, and it's a 14-6 lead.
The pipe, but look, Matisse with the feed. Hickey come flying out of that front door box, catches it on the run. One-timer, look at it, comes in, flying out the front door, a little fake, keeps Bouquet high, buries him, glove side, far pipe, great goal.